Excuse me.
Been here before.
Francis, I have not been in this house. Yes, the Captain Coyfe, are you aware of
that? Hyphen?
I don't know.
Well,
there's a summon.
You. You again. Where are you? What do you want? Fuck. It's still alive.
Excuse me? My hair's longer than this, is true. And it's not Asmund. Asmund has too little hair for this.
What else can he do? Isn't yours.
I mean, oh no, is this banger music? Oh no.
But this is mine.
botting Ifrit again controls for Ifrit as well. I'm actually happy that they show you again, even though I forget to say. Oh no, wait, this is way more. Wait, this is different. Wait, this is different.
Yeah, it's way more maneuverable.
Ability mastery is shared with Clive. Okay, so you can do your normal abilities as well. What the fuck? Press triangle after executing a fireball burst, the iconic version of Clive's magic burst, to perform a devastating melee finish known as the backdraft. Oh, I see, okay. Use. Oh my god, what? Circle to sprint over an extended distance. Hold circle to lengthen sprint duration, and use L while sprinting to change direction. What the heck? All abilities available by embodying Ifrit can be confirmed on the abilities tab in the main menu. This is beyond my...
Oh, I'm so smart.
Yeah, it is.
I'm so good.
Yeah, it is. What the fuck? Dodging like wildfire, use L while holding circle, is an effective method to avoid. Okay.
Months.
Thank
That's
you, Brad!
Two babbies?
Two babbies? Did I just get hit? No, you can't hit me, idiot. I'm gonna get a second phase. Brad, thank you! Thank you for the 21 months! Thank you! How are you doing?
It's done.
Is it though? I don't like it when their eyes glow red. That usually doesn't mean anything
good.
That's
trouble.
Yeah, that's trouble. Also, hi Izzy! You're doing map, Red? Oh. I hope it gets better soon. Reward myself with Zara's stream? Screw you too. Screw you. Clive got better with Ifrit rather than having one of those enemy moments. It's fine, he's just...
Hansy?
Hansy now, yeah.
Loose is yours.
He's just blonde now.
As you wish.
Nothing changed. Okay, what is this mute? Okay, I'm scared. Damage, dude? Oh, that is my heal. Okay, I see. Oh, there we go. I just somehow wasn't hitting him. I'm just gonna send fireball.
Yeah, boy.
Why are you so angry? Just die already! I don't even know what your problem is! That's right, go nuke it. What are we doing, Ifrit, huh? What's the plan?
I burn him like you burn grass.
Okay, shut up! You guys are mean! I have never in my life burned rice. Punch him!
I want more combats like that, please.
That was good.
That was so cool. That was really cool. What the fuck? That was so different as well. It's like,
it's so fluid.
It's so dynamic. Suddenly, what the heck? And it's like, because you know, before you play Ifrit, and it's like it's very clunky. It's cool, and it makes sense for the story, right? Yep, I thought so. Thank you for sending your energy for the spirit bomb.
This
but
is where the budget for Top went, Keck.
It's true. And also, I don't burn my rice.
Well, enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
This, it's only a scratch. All right, go home.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't.
Oh, no. Hi. No, I don't want to. No, you're creepy.
I know who you are, and if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Yeah, no, I don't think that did it, but I mean.
Sid.
One left. That'll do me.
Try not to talk.
Clive. For so long, I thought I had all the answers. But then I met you. And I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice.
I don't want it, Sid! Keep it!
And if it's an outlaw the world needs to help it break free.
Stop. Please.
can think of none better than you.
Sweep game.
Yeah, what the fuck? Can you chill? We just had someone die. Oh my god. Also, shoot the dog! What the fuck?
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
Oh.
And now they're, well, now they're dead. I mean.
No, that's Phoenix flames. That's yeah. It.
Yeah.
That's good. Good. It's good.
That totally also healed Cid, right? That definitely also... That definitely also, helped him. He's definitely
I'm
not
sorry,
dead.
Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner?
Torgo!
Not with what he said there.
Do you remember me, boy? I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
Aww.
I know you're there, Ultima.
Oh no.
Yo.
That's what that
you
is.
Learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
Dude.
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions.
Can we have the woman, the Seraph Ultima?
You who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek.
Oh boy.
But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Why does he look so fucked up?
Fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
So eerie to look at.
A
yeah.
So good.
Disturbance.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We are come to claim our vessel.
Dude, what?
And I said no.
You activate his trap card.
These flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother,
he's just gonna. Is he gonna lock himself up with Ultima?
Sure.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am? Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend.
Emma.